Very good afternoon, folks. Welcome to CarsLive. This is your host Shiraz. Today I'm bringing a good deal on a good variant of a MUV, a multi-utility vehicle, the all-favorite, all-time best beast, which is the Toyota Innova 2011 model G4 diesel variant. It's a second owner, driven about 1.5 lakh kilometers, and it's a diesel variant, 8-seater engine. It comes with a 2.5-liter diesel engine. It gives a great mileage of about 12 to 13 in city and about 15 to 16 on highways. It's an 8-seater, comes loaded with features of power steering, power windows, AC, dual AC in fact. You have the AC at the rear seats, back seats as well, and fog lamps, back wiper, and many more features, and even alloys as well. So let me take you through the entire review of the car, the bodyline analysis, the interior analysis, mechanical condition, and the pricing will all be explained. So stay tuned and have a look at the review of the Innova. Like I said, this is the beautiful 2011 model Toyota Innova 2.5 liter G4 series diesel engine. This comes with a 4-cylinder DOHC AUX diesel engine, which is a FTV diesel engine, what it's called as, 2K FTV diesel engine, unlike the turbo intercooler engine which started in 2012 onwards. As you can see, it's a real earth gold dust in color, very neat, crystal clear in body line. As you can see on the right side and the back side as well, quite neat and clean, a proper Bangalore registration, second owner. You see even the left side of the car, body line is very neat, clean and clear, with no accidents, no dents and no scratches visible, except one small dent right at the back. Overall, it's quite neat and clean. As you can see, that's the great bodyline of the car. Let me take you through the entire review of the car with the body analysis. I don't have my paint meter right now, so I'll just show you where all it's painted and original or not. As you can see, the door ceilings are all in original condition. Car is accident free, no replacements, nothing whatsoever here as well. But slight one round of paint done on the right side door and the quarter panel, the fender, sorry, and the bonnet and the back side quarter panel as well. On the right side, this is the painting job done, which is on the right side fenders, one door, bonnet, and the left side, right side quarter panel and bumper too have been painted. The right side back door is all company ceilings, all intact, genuine in condition. As you can see, there are no accidents and dents noticed here. And even the joints, the C-pillar is all in genuine condition. I cannot remove this, but it's all in genuine condition. No accidents here as well. Overall, quite neat and clean. And the back boot space, this has to be greased a little. As you can see, the boot, it's quite neat and clean. All the company ceiling is all intact at the back. All the back spots are all neat and clean. No accidents and no replacements here as well. As you can see, the Innova comes with the 8-seater engine, 8-seater capacity. So you have a rear dual AC. This is a G4 variant. So you have the dual AC and a nice luggage space as well. In fact, you can fold both the seats at the front and make even more 600 to 700 liter to 800 liter boot space as well. That's the best part on the Innova. And always you can also always carry a roof carrier on the luggage as well. So that's the back space. Coming back to the left side of the body line, it's a diesel variant. The quarter panel, except a small dent right here. The left side front door is all in genuine condition. As you can see, the company ceiling is all intact here as well. There are no accidents, nothing noticed on the company ceiling. Back middle row is for three people, can be seated across. And the back side also, two to three people can be seated. In fact, two adults can be seated at the back, or three kids can be seated at the back. In fact, we have tried three people also, we have traveled at the Innova. I myself, you own an Innova too. So that is there. As you can see, the back side, the front side back door, slightly one round of repair done on the left side front door. As you can see, the ceiling is slightly broken right here, and over here it starts the ceiling. So this door has been repaired and repainted once over here. So that's the body line of the car. Now let me take you through the engine analysis. Let me open the bonnet. I don't know, Mr. Nasir Reddy, what are you saying about 65,000 rupees? I don't know. You're asking this car for 65,000? You better buy a Ola or Uber itself, sir. This is Innova. Innova is not available for 65,000. Anyway, coming back to the engine room condition, the bonnet is all in sealed condition here. No accidents, nothing, no replacements found. Even the right side as well, as you can see, all the company ceilings all intact. And the engine room, the aprons are all in sealed and genuine in condition. As you can see right there, all the ceilings are all intact, company ceilings, no accidents and no repairs. And even on the right left side apron as well, if you can see quite clearly there, those are the company joint seals. It's all intact, no rust, nothing whatsoever found. Battery is fairly in good condition, looks old battery. I think battery might have to be replaced as of now, but as of now it's currently in good condition. Engine overall, it's in sealed condition. All the turbo mechanism, everything is fantastic. You don't have to spend a single rupee on the mechanical issues of the car. This is a 2.5 liter diesel 2K2 FTV diesel engine with an intercooler engine, with turbo engine, diesel engine, which gives a great mileage of about 12 to 13 in city and about 16 on highways, depending on the driver and the driving condition as well. So overall, it's a great performance. And Innova engines, as you know, can run up to, driven up to about 6 to 7 lakh kilometers as well. In fact, depends on the way you drive and the way you maintain it. These are the beast on road. Now let's coming back to the features of the car. The car comes with alloy wheels as well. This is added from the company itself, but he has added extra. G4 doesn't come with alloys. And you have central locking with remote control for Toyota. It's 2011 series. The features starts with 4 doors, power windows, door lock and window lock options. Okay, and you have electronic mirror adjustments too. You can adjust your OVRM mirrors on the click of a button, both the left and the right side as well. It's an 8-seater engine, it's a dual tone interior, it's all company maintained interior itself. As you can see, front driver too, and you have at the back as well. For 3 people, 3 adults can sit at the back as well. And you have the third row too, which can be seated for kids and 2 adults as well. So overall, 8-seater engine. As you can, let me take you through. We have the power window options at the back as well, and that's the middle row seat. And you can see the middle row seat also has the AC tunnels here, vents here, and you can control the AC, rear AC control from back as well. And the rear AC goes even on the third row as well. As you can see, this is the rear AC vents for the third row too, right here. So AC is not an issue at the third row. Now coming back to the features of the car, car comes loaded with a power steering. Car has driven about 1,50,000 kilometers, a recorded mileage, company maintained till date. It comes with all 4 doors, power windows, AC control at the main unit, and a CD player with AUX and USB. It's a JVC, it's not a company inbuilt system, he has removed it. And it comes with a 5-speed manual gearbox, a 5-speed manual gearbox that it comes with. A nice dual tone interiors too, and a cool glove box compartment. There you go, cool glove box, dashboards, and lots of features loaded. So as you can see, the Innova is called as a MUV, a multi-utility vehicle with lots of luggage space, a boot space. You have a headroom, legroom, a nice huge family car. In fact, this is one of the best MUVs launched in India forever. In fact, in across the world, I can say Innova is one of the best cars, best MUVs for your long luxurious drives, for a large family, for large luggage space, a boot space that it gives you, and the kind of torque and engine space that this beast gives you, and the kind of engine performance that this one has, and the road grip. It has about 100.5 bhp touching at the RPM of 4500 RPM. A 4-cylinder turbo diesel engine is a superb to drive on long drives. You can just go long drive to maybe from Bangalore to Delhi itself at one stretch, and you will not feel tired while driving this beautiful Innova. This is, I repeat again, a 2011 model Toyota Innova diesel 8-seater. Second owner has comprehensive insurance valid, and it's driven about 1.5 lakh kilometers. It comes loaded with power sharing, power windows, AC, central locking, dual AC, central lock with remote, CD player with AUX and USB and alloy as well. All the borderline of the car is very genuine, neat and clean. No accidents whatsoever, except the left front door which has been repaired once and the right side which has been painted here and there, small touch-up paint done. Apart from that, engine is just in fantastic condition. I wish I could take you for a drive. I think why not, let's take it for a drive and see the engine condition. Let's see if I can hold the car. And before I start the car, the price of the car is just 9 lakhs and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. My numbers will be mentioned on the post. Please take a phone and do give me a call. In case you want loan, up to 80% of loan can be arranged on this beautiful MUV Toyota Innova. And come down to a showroom in JP Nagar second phase and take a test drive and fall in love with this beauty. In the meanwhile, let's start the car and take it for a spin. Let me first shut down. There you go. Let me close all the boot as well. That needs a little grease and oiling. So let's take it for a spin and hear the engine sound, which will be music to ears. As you can see, it's driven about 1,55,000 kilometers. Nice. There are no vibrations, nothing. The engine sound click is very good. The battery is very neat and clean. Okay, there you go. I've changed the gears, taking a reverse. It's not right to hold your phone and drive, but still, let me try on the interiors itself. Okay, there you go. Let me just go in the front. Okay, overall the drive seems to be quite neat, and the gears clutch is also quite neat and clean. It's quite smooth. There are no accidents there. Okay, let me just switch on my mirrors, adjust my mirrors with my buttons. Right there, here you go. Oh. Okay. Okay, there you go. Okay, there we go. Okay, now let's check out the turbo performance of this car. Okay, the first gear pickup was good. It's going on the right RPM modes, as you can see. Okay, there you go. As you can see, quite neat and clean. The diesel symbols coming up. The diesel is not there in the car. Let me check the open up the turbo and see the speed initial pickup. If I get on the second gear, let's see how much RPM it touches. But there you go. As you can see, quite smooth and clean. Okay, the gear shifting is quite normal, quite neat and clean. There's no rough noise coming up from the engine or the turbo. There's no turbo voice sounds over here. So there's no turbo whistling sound. The clutch and gearbox is quite neat and clean on the performance. The engine is good. There's no vibration on the car. The suspension is great. I just jumped on the hub and it's in great condition. The braking is also excellent. As of now, let's see. Okay, there you go. So overall, quite great in condition. Right there, we arrived. Okay guys, so now we have arrived at my showroom. Stop honking, man, go. Okay, so that's a showroom location that we have come up with. And there we go. Come to a showroom and so that's it folks. Like I said, 2011 model Toyota Innova G4. Price is just 9 lakhs, is a killer deal. Price is slightly negotiable with the right buyers. You don't have to spend a single rupee on this car. Just fill diesel and drive. That's how it is. So thank you for watching Cars Live. My number mentioned, take your phone and do give me a call. Thank you so much.